Good evening. Welcome to the Music Hall of Williamsburg's presentation of the Trump versus Bernie presidential debate series. Please, now welcome your moderator for tonight's debate, Howard Feynman.
Good evening. Welcome to the 27th in an apparently unending series of debates between Senator Bernie Sanders of Vermont please, and Manhattan-based billionaire Donald J. Trump. As was said, calm down, Williamsburg. Calm down, Williamsburg. As was said, I am the moderator of this very historic occasion, and I would like to explain the rules to you and to the candidates. They will each have opening statements of no more than 2 minutes. Then we'll go to alternating questions, where the candidates will also be allowed 2 minutes. There will be a 30-second rebuttal if one candidate mentions the other candidate in the course of his first answer. There will be a 15-second rebuttal to the rebuttal if the second candidate mentions the first candidate who mentioned the second candidate. And there are more. 10 seconds if one candidate thinks that the other candidate was mentioning the other candidate. 8 seconds if that wasn't true. And then Bernie will be allowed 5 seconds at any time he wants to cough. And when I say stop, that means stop. Now, as was said, I am the global editorial director of the Huffington Post. I'm also an analyst on MSNBC, and so I have a duty to perform here. As you know, if you read the Huffington Post, at the end of any and every article that we publish about Donald Trump, we have an editor's note at the bottom. I can tell by your response that you don't read the Huffington Post. But should you, in fact, read the Huffington Post, you would know that at the bottom we put a disclaimer. And since I am global editorial director and report directly to the great Arianna Huffington, it is my further duty that whenever I mention Donald Trump verbally, even in casual conversation, I have to append the editor's note. So since I'm moderator, I'm going to read the editor's note. So, editor's note. Donald Trump regularly incites political violence and is a serial liar, rampant xenophobe, racist, misogynist, and birther who has repeatedly pledged to ban all Muslims. 1.6 billion members of an entire religion from entering the United States. And that's the end of the editor's note. And on that very light and inviting note, let's bring Donald J. Trump onto the stage.
Wow, incredible. What an amazing introduction by Howard. So incredible, so kind. What a beautiful crowd. Look at this crowd. Beautiful crowd of people. Unbelievable. There was a line around the block. There were so many people who didn't get in here. And the cameras. I want them to turn the cameras around. Turn the cameras around and show all the people who can get in here. We're going to have fun and we're going to get crazy. Howard, come on. Let's get the old guy in here.
Okay, so without any further ado, let's introduce Senator Bernie Sanders of Vermont.
Almost.
Are you okay?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay,
no, I'm
good.
Fit.
Okay, good.
I play tabletop lacrosse, so I'm good. What percent of 1% of 1% of 1%? I'm just
okay.
Just warming up my voice.
Okay, tremendous, great. Braggadocious. Tremendous,
okay,
braggadocious.
Now, let me
tremendous,
okay.
Braggadocious.
Okay, that's enough, please.